If you love tech, don't forget to hit subscribe button and turn on notification.
Hey, what's going on, guys? So today's video, I am going to show you how to download audio video songs in iPhone or any type of movie video in iPhone. So you need to install the app which name is DManager app. So I will put the link of this app in description so you can easily download from their app. And after installing, you just need to open this app, and after you can see that we can download any type of video from Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and you can put any website here to download a video. So we just open YouTube, and now if we search any video like iPhone XS commercial. So you can see that when we open this, it will pop up a notification of download and copy link. After clicking on download, you can see that it is now downloaded, and you need to click on this, and you can see that the video is downloaded fully. You can download any length of video, so it is not compulsory to download in this app that you can only download a 10 minute of video or 20 minute of video. You can also download hours of video in this app. So to save this video in your gallery, you need to click on three dots here. You can see that on corner, right bottom corner. Click on three dots and click on share. And you can see that there is the option of save video. When you click on save video, it will save in your photos app, on iPhone's photos app. To convert this video into audio, you need to click on this. So we got ad. Just to wait to remove that bit of the ad. And 5-4, there is ad. So to convert this video into audio, you need to click on this folder icon, and after this you need to click on a arrow. You can this arrow. After this you need to click on convert to audio. So after this, this is converted to audio, and if we click on open in, you can also share this audio in WhatsApp, copy to VLC and any type of thing. So you can also share this audio songs to WhatsApp, to any contact on WhatsApp. So this is all about how to download the videos and audio songs on iPhone. So if you like this video, give thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks.